The touch immediately after you turn is very important. Use the outside of your foot to make a big touch all the way back to the line and stop it there.